Hi, this is Coach Colette, and today is Friday, so you know what that means. It's time for another Financial Fridays episode with our resident financial advisor, Sukhtej Singh. And believe it or not, we have reached the end of June. So next week is July, and that brings us in the U.S. to Independence Day. And it has me thinking about how is it that we can assert our financial independence? And Sukhtej is going to be sharing a couple of tips on how you can find ways to reduce your spending, as well as ways that you might be able to increase your income. And we know that having a stronger financial profile or portfolio can really help us moving towards our financial freedom. And you also want to be thinking about your health in this context, because regardless of your income or spending habits, if you are not well physically, mentally, or spiritually, you really aren't truly free. So I'm hoping that you are finding ways. Here in the U.S., we've moved into summer season, and thinking about ways that you can be more active, to get moving, making sure that you're staying hydrated and drinking lots of water, finding ways to change your scenery, whether that's going for a walk or going to nature, whether that's woods or fields or beach or lake, whatever is your favorite natural setting. So those are my thoughts as we are approaching Independence Day, and listen up for some tips from Sukhtej Singh.
Hello everyone, this is Sukhtej Singh, aka InvestSing of the InvestSing podcast, with your weekly Financial Friday tip. There are really two ways to change your financial situation. One of them is to decrease your spending, and the second one is to increase your income. Now, with decreasing your spending, there's only so much you can do by cutting back on lattes and bringing your food or lunch to work. And the other way is increasing your spending. You can do that by getting a second job or finding something you're good at and creating a side hustle, whether that be working part-time, tutoring on the weekends, or other types of ideas, depending upon what you're really good at. And with that said, that is your weekly Financial Friday tip, and I'll speak to you all soon. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.
So what is your takeaway from this week's Financial Fridays segment? What might you do differently around your money and your mindset? Tune in next Friday for another tip, idea, or suggestion for Financial Fridays. Also, I am sharing tips on Sukhtej's podcast, InvestSing, which is InvestSing, also on Anchor. And I am sharing tips on Wednesdays. We are calling those Wellness Wednesdays. So tune in to hear my tips on his podcast on Wednesday, and stay tuned on this Start Within podcast for more Financial Fridays. Get ready to start within to finish strong.